Here is where we really get into a complicated bowing hand style. First of all, let's combine the long bow stroke with the saw stroke, where the first three notes are done by the long bow stroke, and then the following notes will be done by the saw stroke. Then you have a regular reoccurring series of long bow strokes, each stroke lasting the duration of two, or three, or four notes, followed by any number of saw strokes.